Welcome, my name's Natalie. I'll be teaching you spin today. Get on those bikes, turn that resistant knob to the right until you feel a little pushback on those pedals, and let's start rotating it around. Light resistance, we're just warming it up. Push down, scoop up, nice full rotation on those pedals. Shoulders down, head up. Got about 50 minutes of work today, including this warm up. Breathe in, breathe out. Make sure to keep those airways nice and open when you're riding. And let's stand it up. Nice and upright. We're in standing position too. Shake out those legs, stretch them out. And let's rotate forward, hands come to the front of the handlebars. We're now in standing three. Keep that booty back, hands are light. Weight is back towards the saddle, protecting those knees. And pick up the pace here. Don't have a lot of resistance on there, so stay in control, but give me a slow run. Here we go. And let's sit it back down. You're now in seated position too. Hands can come to the center of the handlebars. For position one, you can keep them in that neutral two position, whatever feels comfortable. We're going to work on a scale from 6 to 10. 6 is a nice flat road like you're riding over pavement. It's where we recover. 7's where you're at now. You'll feel a little push back on those pedals, but not quite a hill. We're going to sprint in the 7 zone. Give me a tap up on that resistance. Stand it up. Back to standing 2. 8's going to feel like bottom of a hill to a moderate hill. 9 is going to be maxed out as much as, moderate to heavy. And 10 is going to be maxed out as much as you can put on there. Rotate forward to 3. Jog it here. Give me another little tap up on that resistance. And let's pick it up. Slow run. Not all out. You don't have enough resistance on there. We're just warming it up still. And let's back it off. Sit it down. We're going to get into our first working song. We got seated runs. 3 of them. 30 seconds each. 8 to a high 8 on our resistance. Add it on, get to that seated 8. 30 second runs, seated the whole time. Always go at your own pace, my class. I'm just here to guide you. Here we go, pick it up. 30 second runs. Slow back. it slow when it feels like home. 8 to 9 on our resistance. Running out of the saddle, quick burst. 15 seconds each. 3 of them. We made it through some highs and lows. Nothing but underwear. Let's go, add it on. Standing 8. It could go wrong. Is it too good to be true? Standing runs, 15 seconds each. Will you love me? Will you love me? Say add a quarter. First run ahead. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pick it up. 15. Push. Knees up, booty back, hands are light. Back on that standing hill. Make it steeper, add it on, 8 and a half. When you go, I can't wait to have you back in my arms. Pick up the pace picker. Match the beat.
Well,
add it, high 8. it off. Push-ups ahead. Climbing out of the saddle. 8 to a high 8. We're gonna push up, push down, push up, push down. Starting in the up position. 3 sets. Come join me, add it on. Standing 8. Going right into it.
I like you. 5, 6, 7, 8, up.
down, back it off. Great job. We got sprints, 30 second sprint, climbing to a hill, 8 to 9.5, and then we'll back it off to 7.5, and do another 30 second sprint. 7.5 on a resistance to start, 30 second sprint, climbing hill, backing it off, another 30. 7.5 on your resistance, make sure you got no leg out in all this. 5, 6, 7, 8, pick it up, 30. Sprint it out.
Popped up.
Let's bring those heart rates back down. We're going to skyrocket them back up.
All these things fit.
Towel off, get some water.
We took for granted. We've lost dancing.
Guys, you're doing a great job. Working hard at home. Keeping those booties in shape for the summer. About 25 more seconds of this recovery. Then we got an endurance push. You pick the speed, you pick the resistance, but you hold it. 3 minutes, 25 seconds. I'm going 8 on my resistance and trying to maintain 110 RPMs. I want you running, whether it's slow or fast, the whole song. Full 3 minutes, 25 seconds. Let's go. Add it on. Starting now. No matter what the music does, we hold our pace.
This year we've had to lose our space, we've lost dancing. I can live through this next 6 months, day by day. If I can live through this, what comes next?
2 minutes to go.
Marvelous.
Sorry guys, technical difficulties. Twisted Games does not want to play. Let's try this again. Alright, standing hill with hover backs. 8.5 to 9.5 on our resistance. Let's stand it up, get to that standing 8.5, add it on. So we're going to hover back right over that saddle as low as we can go. Really work the booty. Add it on, high 8. All the way up to a 9.5.
Down, seven to go.
Big ol' hill ahead. Seated and standing. 8.5 to 10.
How could you ever leave me without a chance
only
to try?
3.5 minutes to the top.
How can I be
so
sorry
to go out quick?
I should be mad cause you never told me why. Still,
add it on, 8.5. Quick hill. Thank you. Left ankle, right knee, sit into it.
Something deeper, I think I am.
foot forward, right foot back, lunge into it. Really great work today. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a beautiful day.